We will see in this video how our immune system fights against HIV without using antiretrovirals. When we have recently become infected, the viral load, the amount of HIV viruses in the blood, rises abruptly, reaching several million copies per milliliter. CD4 plus T lymphocytes are cells in our immune system based on an average of 1,000 cells per cubic millimeter. In the few weeks before the HIV infection, they can drop by up to half this amount. After approximately a couple of months, our defenses begin to generate antibodies to attack the HIV, and this is when the viral load can lower to 1,000 copies per milliliter and the lymphocytes regain some resistance to the infection. However, over time the viral load has a tendency to continue rising, whilst the number of lymphocyte cells tend to decrease, until we reach a point that can vary depending on each person, though ultimately our defenses become exhausted fighting against HIV, triggering a noticeable drop in our body's immune system. When the CD4 plus lymphocyte cells reach 200 units per cubic millimeter, we get opportunistic infections that attack the body, such as candidiasis, human papilloma virus, intestinal infections, or Kaposi sarcoma, to name a few examples. It is at this point when it is possible to say that the human immunodeficiency virus, AIDS, has developed. As time goes on, the viral load continues increasing to over several million copies per milliliter. Our immune system is no longer able to reverse the situation and plummets. When our body has no defense system left to fight with, it succumbs to the inevitable death. The above graphic shows the effects from only one perspective. However, each person might experience these different stages at different times. In the following video, we see how the retrovirals have an effect in this graph. If you have found our video interesting, please share it. And if you want to help us produce more videos like this, as well as help our prevention campaign, please visit our website, where you can make a donation. Thank you.